Hello students, welcome to our recap video on The Dear Departed, a play by William Stanley Houghton. In our last video, we discussed the play in detail. Now, we will revise the main themes and features of the play. The Dear Departed is a play about the pretenses of a self-centered society driven by greed and lust for property. Amelia Slater and her husband think that Amelia's father, the 70-year-old Abel Merriweather, is dead. In reality, Abel Merriweather has retired to bed early without having dinner because he was suffering from a mild headache. Amelia Slater's family and her sister, Elizabeth Jordan's family, put up a show of mourning by dressing in black. The playwright shows us the role of clothes in expressing an emotion even when the people wearing them are not experiencing those emotions. This shows us the difference between appearance and reality. Things are not always how they look like. Elizabeth Jordan has neglected her father for a long time. But as soon as the news of his death reaches her, she arrives with her husband, Ben Jordan. The Jordans, as well as the Slaters, have gathered to mourn his death because they are greedy for his property and belongings. The Slaters remove Abel Merriweather's slippers, his bureau, and his American clock from his room, even while pretending to grieve. The Slaters and the Jordans argue over the obituary about Merriweather, which they aim to publish in the newspaper. An obituary is a written tribute about the good qualities of a dead person, usually printed in newspapers by their family. The playwright gives us glimpses of their true nature and feelings for Merriweather behind their pretense of mourning. Their kind and admiring words for Mr. Merriweather change to curses and abuses when they find that he has not paid his insurance money. Abel Merriweather is an intelligent and straightforward man who realizes that his daughters and their family were after his wealth. He tricks them by telling them that he will bestow his property on the family with whom he's staying at the time of his death. Both the Slaters and the Jordans fall for the trick and try to keep Merriweather at their house. Now convinced of his daughter's cunning and heartless nature, Merriweather deprives them of his property. He tells them that he's marrying Mrs. John Shorrocks, keeper of the public house, Ringo Bells. Abel Merriweather will be living with Mrs. John Shorrocks because she will genuinely love him and not consider him a burden unlike his daughters and their husbands. Naturally, his belongings and his property will pass on to Mrs. John Shorrocks after his death. Abel Merriweather parts ways with his family and decides to teach them a lesson by changing his will. His decision is supposed to act as a warning and hit the moral conscience of the British society, where moral values had started degrading. William Stanley Houghton's plays were well known for the strength of their dialogues and for his sympathy and knowledge about human character. The entire action of Dear Departed centers on the dialogues which reveal the real intention of the characters and expose the ugliness of the society. The playwright masterfully turns the serious topic of the play lighter by showing the follies and peculiarities of the characters in a humorous light. Houghton shows us that little children are often more compassionate than adults since they have not been corrupted by greed. Henry and Amelia Slater's 10-year-old daughter, Victoria Slater, is the only sensible character in the play who is surprised by her parents' activities. With that, we come to the end of our recap video on The Dear Departed. Hope this helped you understand and recall the main features of the play. See you soon in our question and answer video, where we will try and answer questions from this play. Till then, goodbye.